And even though he had no real chance of success in a fight with Tyson, it was an awesome fight that lasted until the 10th round.